Okay, break over. Let's find them pipe parts. I'll take it. Okay, these long load times are really starting to, I don't know. Okay. Fairly sure there are pipe parts in here. One pipe part. Parts. have to actually craft a few of these. It's been a while since I've done this quest. So, where's down? Down, down. Not there. There it is. Three down, seven to go. do I know? Wait a minute. You can't tell, is that pipe parts over there? Empty bottle. That's where I was. I'm probably gonna have to make some pipe parts. Ugh. Four. Empty dresser. No, I would take that. That's the same chick. I prefer to find all the pipe parts first and not have to make them, because if I have to make them, I don't remember there's a forge down here. I don't think there is. Let's see. How long is this one going to take to load? Sip my coffee and just wait till it decides to. Now, I'm worried about these load times, but at the same time, I'm not, because I do know this is a massive mod, and it did do this a little bit in Legendary Edition. Doo-dee-doo, sip my coffee. Seven. I have a feeling I'm going to need that, although I'm not sure. have 7 pipe pieces. 3 more. I went in there. Yep, did a big circle. See, told you they come back. Making sure I did not miss any pipe parts. I prefer not to have to come back in here. Okay, 3 more pipe parts. They don't give up heat signatures. This just takes me up. I think I know what this is. Sickness ward, yeah. I know exactly what that is. And we are gonna dump you down there. Search. Now you're mine. Oh wait, ingots. A little too close there, little guy. Three more pipe parts. That's where it came from. Minor birth. Okay. Eight. Fully expect little dude is not gonna survive for very long, so that chest is empty. Yeah, it's just something I gotta deal with, I guess. I need two more. find him in the sickness ward. Hey, where's my little helper? Great, he'll pop up next time I fast travel. I may end up trimming the video every time I load through a door. That's a lot of editing though. You know what? I don't think I grabbed a shield. Oh! You know what? Have some fun with this. Missed. Wait a minute. Yep, he's taller. Oh, come on. Pretty sure same place, and I just lost my okay. Let's give you something to play with. What the? Okay, fine. I can't. there are those pie parts. No. There was one. One more. Okay, that's where I came from. No, this is where I came from. One more pipe part. This dude is like a fire astronaut, frost astronaut, and void astronaut all in one. Kind of cool. Do your thing, dude. Apparently, I've gone through my lightning arrows. Did he die? Yep, he died. Well, maybe out of lightning arrows, but I do have... Why not? Boom arrows. Okay. All that for that's something I don't even want. Okay. Yes. Okay, I think I know what that's supposed to go to, and that's a later quest, possibly. Yeah, that's a later quest. Now I just gotta go repair the pipes. There's more pipe parts there. Okay, I came through the wrong direction, I guess. I think I know where I'm going. Of course, I could be wrong. Alright, now I gotta get back up. Oh, this video is running hot. I'm gonna have to do some editing. Oh, I should have stayed down there. See, even what I miss, I hit. Haha. Okay, what else arrows do I have? Dremora? No. Three. Show me. No, I want to do Glocko with off. Yeah. I'm only doing this because I think I have a pipe on top to fix. And of course, I was probably wrong. Oh, and there's a pipe piece. Oh yes, I am using a mod for no shout cooldown, so I can pretty much shout infinitely. And another pipe piece. I want two more. Everything's fixed over there. Up from over there. That pipe is fixed. Okay, what am I missing? Backbone hop. This pipe is fixed. All that pipe is fixed. Boost! Pipe fix, fix pipe. I have two spots that I need to find and fix. Okay, maybe it's in here. Okay, we'll see if there's pipe to fix in here. Yeah, I know, I could probably activate my journal and it'll point me right at it, but I'm an old Morrowind guy, so gotta figure stuff out sometimes without map markers. Hopefully I'm not going to be running all the way back down. Although I have a feeling I will be. Come on. Alright, I cave. Well, at least now I got the arrows. I just thought I could get away with doing it without. Oh, I see the pipe. I need to go down, but not the fast way. just not the really, really fast way. Yeah, maybe I should have taken the elevator. Clearly, that was not entirely a bad idea. Nope, there's the one section. This is not cool. Where's the... Clearly gonna have to take this video through some editing. I don't know how long it's gonna be after I edit, but so everybody knows, this run right here, the edit, the video has run an hour and 15 minutes. So clearly I have to chop this video up a bit.
used.
Y'all can stay down at the bottom. I wonder. And this is where I think it's going to get creepy again. We will see.
I am standing here. I was not talking to anyone. There was only me. A sound. There was a sound. It reminds me of a long time ago.
Yeah, I'm starting to think these load times is definitely just this mod, because it's not happening anywhere else.
You were successful, I see. Very good. Once the castle sprang back to life, I took the opportunity to go through the travel machine and procure some supplies. I have laid out some food. Please, help yourself. I can now also arrange for trades with distant merchants, if you desire. Let me know if you wish to trade anything. With the exhaust fans running once more, I was also able to enter the workroom and remove the dangerous materials in there. It is now safe to use the workroom. If you would like me to show you the way, just ask. You may also be interested to know that I implanted the glass garden in your absence. I've made it useful now chemical plants. They will take time to grow, but at least they will no longer die in the cold. Finally, you should now be able to use the travel machine to return to Skyrim, should you wish. I can demonstrate the use of the travel machine to you, if you would like. Just let me know. Here is a key to the terminus gates. You will need it on the other side.
Okay.
Here is what I have access to.
Beef stew, take that. Take the milk, take the jug of milk. Okay. I'm gonna sell at least two of those. And that can go on display. That's enough for now. Okay, come on, come on. I'm ready to wrap this up. Okay. Well, folks, I think I'm going to wrap it up here. There is more to do with clockwork, but that would be giving things away. And I feel that if you really want to find out how the quests wrap up, play Clockwork yourself. If you like what you saw, even though I'm going to have to chop up this video a lot, drop a like and subscribe if you want to. And have a good day, night, morning, whatever the case may be. Later.